Hi, everyone. Welcome. My name is Vicki Bentley, and I want to introduce our summer study to you, so I thought I would bring you to my house. The summer study is called Preparing for Our Bridegroom. The first verse of Revelation says, "This is the revelation of Jesus Christ. God gave him to show his servants the things that must soon take place." There is a blessing promise for those who read aloud and those who hear the prophecy. You see, it's all about a wedding. It's all about our relationship, yours and mine, with the King. We need to get ready. The time is short. Jesus is coming on a white horse to take us to be with him. So how do we prepare? Well, in Hebrew, the word for bride is kalah. And in that word is a mystery, because kalah also means perfect one. You see, we're born to be the bride. We're not born as the bride. We become kalah, the perfect one, when we say yes to the bridegroom. It happens in the new birth. Becoming the bride is all about being joined to the bridegroom. It's about our relationship with him. The more we join our hearts and lives with God, the more we become the kalah, the perfect one. Another meaning for kalah is completed one. To be perfect is to be complete. You see, the bridegroom looks at the bride and sees her as she will be. God looks at you and I and sees what he made you to become. So that means as we look into the eyes of our bridegroom, we will begin to see and believe, seeing ourselves in the eyes of God and letting God complete his perfect work in us. The works of God are perfect, even in his kalah. The Hebrew word for bridegroom is hatan. As we open our hearts to our hatan, the places of hurt and shame and disappointment, all the parts of our heart that we have veiled away, as we let him touch, he will heal and nothing will separate us. Revelation 19 talks about the marriage supper of the Lamb, Jesus. In verse 7, it says, "Let us rejoice and exult and give him glory. For the marriage of the Lamb has come, and his kalah has made herself ready. It was granted her to clothe herself with fine linen, bright and pure, for the fine linen is the righteous deeds of the saints." Our life is a response to our hatan. It's time to get ready. Our bridegroom is coming soon. Join us.